Now we all know Fir'aun. Fir'aun was the most evil ruler that walked on the face of the earth. And he wanted to kill Musa alayhi salam and the believers. So one night Musa alayhi salam and the believers, they, you know, tried to escape from Fir'aun and his evil people. So Fir'aun found out. And as Musa alayhi salam and the believers are walking and escaping from Fir'aun, he sets out to go and chase them and kill them all. So Musa alayhi salam, the believers are walking and they approach the sea. And when they turn back, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَلَمَّا تَرَاءَ الْجَمْعَانِ. When the two companies saw each other, when Musa alayhi salam and the believers turned, they saw Fir'aun and his people and the army coming towards them. And I want you to imagine that you're with Musa alayhi salam. In front of you is the sea. Behind you is Fir'aun's army. And to the sides, you can't escape. You can't outrun them. And so you're panicking. And Fir'aun and his army are coming closer and closer. They're going to kill you. There's nowhere to run. There's nowhere to go. قَالَ أَصْحَابُ مُوسَى. The companions of Musa alayhi salam, they said, إِنَّا لَمُدْرَكُونَ. That's it, man. We're going to be overtaken. We're finished. They're going to kill us. They lost hope. They thought that life is over for them. And Musa alayhi salam, when he heard this, what did he say? Kalla. No. Inna ma'iya Rabbi. Indeed, my Lord is with me. Sayyidin. And he will guide me. Look, Musa alayhi salam, he doesn't know what's going to happen. He knows that the sea is in front of him, and that Fir'aun and his army are coming closer and closer behind him, and to the sides he can't escape either, and he has the believers with him. He doesn't know what's going to happen. All he knows is that he's trapped right now. But he firmly and strongly puts trust in Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And this is what we need to learn, that when life gets rough and it seems like there's no opportunity for you and things aren't going right, never ever lose hope and put your trust strongly in Allah Azza wa Jal. And this is what Musa alayhi salam did. He doesn't know what's going to happen. Neither do we. We don't know what's going to happen. But we need to put our trust in Allah and know that He has a plan. And so what happens? Fir'aun is coming closer and closer. And the people are getting scared. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, فَأَوْحَيْنَا إِلَى مُوسَىٰ أَنْ يُضْرِبْ بِعَصَاكَ الْبَحْرِ. And so he inspired to Musa alayhi salam, strike the sea with your staff. And so Musa alayhi salam did so. And the sea split into two. And in between was dry land, and Musa alayhi salam and the believers escaped. And Fir'aun and his army tried to chase them as well. But midway, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala caused the two bodies of water to come down upon them. And so they drowned and they were destroyed. And so we learn from this story that no matter what happens in our lives, no matter how tough it gets, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala has a plan for you, and you need to trust Him. Allah says, وَمَن يَتَّقِ اللَّهِ. And whomsoever fears Allah, whomsoever has taqwa, يَجْعَلْ لَهُ مَخْرَجًا. He will remove him from every single difficulty. وَيَرْزُقُهُ مِنْ حَيْثُ لَا يَحْتَسِبُ. And he will give him rizq. He will give him opportunities from sources that he could never have imagined. See, Musa alayhi salam, he was in front, he was beside the sea. And Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala even caused the sea to split as an opportunity for Musa alayhi salam. Subhanallah. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala continues to say, وَمَن يَتَوَكَّلْ عَلَى اللَّهِ. And whomsoever puts his trust in Allah, فَهُوَ حَسْبُهُ. He will suffice him.